My twin sister attempted suicide and flatlined twice at 3 o'clock in the morning. My house shook and there were demons coming. Not like ghosts through walls. They were demons because they shook the door, walked through the hallway downstairs, up the steps, and started coming towards my bedroom. And absolutely not knowing Jesus at all, I just said, God, I don't believe yet, but please send Jesus. I didn't know about silver flatlining. I'd taken her to the hospital. And as soon as I said that name, Jesus, it was like a cool breeze went through the upstairs of that house. And silver didn't flatline. A few days later, after getting out of her coma, she told me about dreaming that she'd run to my house in fear from some demons and shook on the door. She was being chased by Legion, about 50 of them. Her heart had stopped twice, and the gates of hell were opening for her, and the name of Jesus spoken by someone who didn't necessarily believe yet, but was desperate enough to show enough try, the last thing that I had, the only thing I had.